trapped anywhere.
There we go. Okay, it looks like it was leaking through here on this gasket glue, leaking through this way, so that's probably why I didn't want to run too. So, as you can see, the piston is a pretty good shape here. Just has a little bit of carbon on top, but I need to clean this out, clean all that, and I think it should be good. I don't see any really deep lines or any gouges or anything. Looks like it's in pretty good shape. So that's good. Cylinder in here, like I said earlier, it looks like it's in really good shape. I don't see any type of gouges or anything really deep. Putting my finger in here and stuff, it's smooth as can be, but has that oil, that gas and oil like mixture that's really makes it feel kind of really slow. It's not very smooth. Okay. So, now that I got this taken apart, mostly anyway, I'm going to go ahead and try to take this off later on, because I do not want... Oh, I see. Hold on. Okay. Doesn't work. Oh shoot. Okay, here we go. Okay. We'll go right over here and put it on the thing. We go. Okay, so it's good. So it looks like the berries are still good. They probably need just a little bit. Probably need a little bit of oil or something to get them like really loose, but they're not too bad. Or they might be just the way they are, they're brand new. Okay, that's good. Now, let's look at my favorite here, my little, car over here, I'm gonna take off the little screws on this side here, the little thing here. So, take off this gasket here, see how it looks inside. Okay. Seriously bad gas in there. I like to take these apart and stuff, and I'll put them in some water, and these will go ahead and even clean them up. I mean, no, some gas.
Son Jimmy literally disappeared.
Okay, well, this is actually not really that bad. I think we'll have to get new diaphragms for this guy, because all the diaphragms here are kind of worn out already. A little bit of gas here. Clean that out. There we go. So I'm going to need to go ahead and call it good for now. I'm going to go ahead and pick this up later. So also, if you guys remember this stuff, I kind of went ahead and ran out on another project of a Poulan Pro. What happened on that gun set that I figured out that what happened is that the coil on it finally burned up or just gave the